This is a stretch for the outside of the hip. We're going to put it as close to our groin as we can. Take a big step out. And from here, just trying to kind of poke my hip out to the side until I feel a stretch on the outside of my hip. Going about 10 to 15 pulses. Slowly stepping back in and going 2 to 3 sets.